Thank you. Just a second. Okay. It's because, can you count it a bit closer this way? Guys, looks like a marble and it's less expensive than the marble. Here they have, the red tiles. That's the side of the sea. And I told you that the sea, medieval town, was very close to the city. So they left on the west side a material more resistant from the corrosive effect of the saline, of the salty seaweed coming from the sea. Okay? Now we can move in the shape. So I told you that the baptistry has four doors located at four cardinal points. This is the more decorated one because it's in front of the cathedral, actually it's in line with the central door of the cathedral. So look at the beautiful decoration. Two classical columns with acanthus leaves. The inner gem, the Byzantine style, which corresponds to the distance between the central door of the facade of the cathedral and the west door. So first monument, 1063, mid-11th century. Started from the middle of the 16th century, this square became the residence of the knights of the Holy Military Order of St. Stephen, an order founded by Cosimo I of the Medici family. You see the statue of Cosimo I in the middle of the square, in order to defend the Mediterranean Sea from the raids of pirates, invaders. And this square became the residence of the knights of the order. Giorgio Vasari, the one who architect, Grand Duke Cosimo I, redesigned this square, the one in the middle of the square, and transformed by Vasari. And you see the decoration of the facade in graffito. So the graffito decoration, sign of the zodiac and allegorical figures. And you see six busts with six niches of the Grand Duke of Tuscany, of the Medici family. This building, you can read what is written there, below the flags. You see, Scuola Normale Superiore. This is an highly selected institute of advanced studies, a university college, but totally separated from the University of Pisa.